Good afternoon, namaste dear student. Welcome back once again in this distance teaching learning class organized by Pepsun. Today we are going to learn operation on whole numbers. Okay, now let me define first whole number. What is whole number? Do you know? Whole number means counting number including zero. Is that clear? Like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, up to infinity, all these are whole number. All right. Now operations on whole number means like addition, subtraction, division, and multiplication are these are the operations on whole number. Is that clear? In mathematics, these are the operations. All right. Now we are going to discuss all these things in detail. Now already I said. Addition, subtraction, addition plus subtraction minus division and multiplication. These are the operations in mathematics. Okay, so we have to use all these sign, addition, subtraction, division and multiplication sign in proper way. All right, so these are the mathematical operation. Now you know already I said whole number means counting number including zero. All right, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Counting number means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All these up to infinity, and counting number including zero. That means whole number. Is that clear? Okay. Now how to use all these sign? Please here. Suppose 12 plus 10, then there is addition symbol, that means we have to add. Okay, like this is 22. All right, suppose 15 plus 10, you know how to add, 15, 10, that is 5, 1 plus 1, 2, that means 25. All right. Now number 3, okay, these are all some example only. Now 15 minus 10, these are the operation. 12 minus 10, that is 2, we are subtracting. Okay, similarly 8 minus 6, okay, these are some example only, it's 2. All right, now third one is division. Five, 8 divided by 2, that means you can write 4. Okay, now 10 divided by 2, you can write 5. Is that clear? 2 5 is 10. No, yeah, division, you know, if you divide 2 by 8, 8 by 2, then 2 4 is 8. In this way you can divide. Now multiplication symbol, like 8 into 2, you have to find product, that is 8 to the 16. Okay, like 10 into 2, 20. These are the operation we have to use. Okay, addition means we have to add, subtraction we have to subtract. Okay, division, that means we have to divide. And multiplication, we have to find product. All right. Okay. Now simplify question. Simplify means we have to find the solution in simplest form. All right. By using these operations, division. मल्टीप्लिकेशन, एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन। ओके, वी हैव टू यूज ऑल दिस साइन, ऑल दिस इन प्रॉपर वे। ओके, नाउ देयर इज सम रूल, ओके, लाइक बी ओ डी एम ए एस, राइट। बी मीन्स ब्रैकेट, ओ मीन्स ऑफ, डी मीन्स डिविजन, एम मीन्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन, ए मीन्स एडिशन एंड एस मीन्स सब्ट्रैक्शन, राइट। नाउ लेट मी राइट वन क्वेश्चन, सिंप्लीफाई दैट इज 20 प्लस 35 डिवाइड बाई 7 माइनस 3 इंटू 4। डी एम ए एस, ओके, नाउ प्लीज हियर देयर इज नो ब्रैकेट, नो ऑफ, सो देयर इज डिविजन साइन, देयर इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइन, देयर इज एडिशन साइन एंड देयर इज सब्ट्रैक्शन साइन। सो वी हैव टू फॉलो द ऑर्डर, ओके। सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू परफॉर्म द वर्क ऑफ डिविजन, ओके, देयर इज नो ब्रैकेट, देयर इज नो ऑफ, सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डू द वर्क ऑफ डिविजन, ऑलराइट। सॉल्यूशन, 20 प्लस 7, इफ यू डिवाइड 35 बाई 7 देन यू विल गेट 7 5 35, इज दैट क्लियर, माइनस 3 इंटू 4, इट विल रिमेन सेम। नाउ डिविजन वर्क कंप्लीटेड, नाउ मल्टीप्लीकेशन, डी एम ए एस, बी ओ डी एम ए एस, नाउ मल्टीप्लीकेशन, ओके। नाउ 20 प्लस 5 माइनस 3 4 जा 2 एल। सो नाउ अनदर वर्क, नाउ फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डू एडिशन, ओके, आफ्टर मल्टीप्लीकेशन वी हैव टू डू एडिशन, ऑलराइट। सो 20 प्लस 5 25 माइनस 2 एल, ऑलराइट, देन यू विल गेट आंसर। इफ यू सब्ट्रैक्ट देन 25 माइनस 2 एल, यू नो यू कैन सब्ट्रैक्ट 5 माइनस 2 3, 2 माइनस 1 1, एंड 13 इज द आंसर, ऑलराइट, ओके। सिंप्लीफाई दैट इज 18 डिवाइड बाय 6 इंटू 5 प्लस 13 माइनस 7, यू ऑल्सो सेम हियर, देर इज नो ब्रैकेट, देर इज नो ऑफ, सो देर इज डिविजन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। फर्स्ट वी हैव टू परफॉर्म द वर्क ऑफ डिविजन, दैट इज डिवाइड, ऑलराइट। सो सॉल्यूशन, 6 इफ यू डिवाइड 18 बाय 6 देन यू विल गेट 6 3 जा 18, ऑलराइट, देन इंटू 5 प्लस 13 माइनस 7 इज इक्वल्स टू, नाउ डिविजन वर्क कंप्लीटेड, नाउ मल्टीप्लीकेशन, सो 3 5 जा 15 प्लस 13 माइनस 7। सो इफ यू एड, नाउ एडिशन वी हैव टू डू, सी बी ओ डी एम ए एस, दैट मीन्स नाउ टर्न्स कम फॉर एडिशन, सो 15 प्लस 13 इट विल बी 28 माइनस 7, सो एट लास्ट यू हैव टू डू सब्ट्रैक्शन, इफ यू सब्ट्रैक 28 माइनस 7 देन यू विल गेट 21, ऑलराइट। सो यू हैव टू फॉलो द रूल, सो इट विल बी ईजी, ओके, प्लीज लेट्स नॉट डू रैंडमली, ऑलराइट, यू हैव टू फॉलो दिस रूल, बी ओ डी एम ए एस। सो इफ देर इज नो ब्रैकेट, इट डजंट मैटर, इफ देर इज नो ऑफ, समटाइम्स इन इट मे नॉट बी डिविजन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन, ऑलराइट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, 48 डिवाइड बाई 8 इंटू 7 प्लस 5 माइनस 10 Question 4. 10 into 9 plus 63 divided by 7 minus 20. And our question 5. 35 minus 12 plus 6 into 36 divided by 4. Now, question number 6. 8 into 5 minus 15 plus 10 into 27 divided by 9. Okay. There are four questions for question number 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay. Now you have to follow same rule. If there is no bracket, then off. Again, if there is no off, then division. Okay. Here is division. Please follow the rule. First, do the work of division, then multiplication, then addition. At last, you have to do the work of subtraction. Then you will get the solution. Okay. I am leaving all these four questions as home assignment for you. Okay. Okay. Let me do one question from there. Now, I'll do question number 4. Question number 4. 10 into 9 plus 63 divided by 7 minus 20. Solution. Please follow the rule. 10 into 90, it will remain same. Plus, you have to divide. First, you have to do the work of division. Then, 7, 9, 63 minus 20. Alright. Now, division work completed. Now, again, multiplication. So, there is multiplication. Is equals to, you can write 10 into 9, 90 plus 9 minus 20. Alright. So, 90 plus 9, it will be 99 minus 20. So, if you subtract, then 99 20. So, 9 minus 2, 7. Alright. Then you will get answer 79. This is your answer. Is that clear? Alright. Now, another question is, make mathematical expression. Make mathematical expression and simplify. Okay, question number 1. 7 is subtracted from the sum of 9 and 6. Please check question here. 7 is subtracted. 7 is subtracted from the sum of 9 and 6. That means first we have to find the sum of 9 and 6 and we have to subtract 7 from this sum. Okay. Now solution. According to the question, the sum of 9 and 6, that means 9 plus 6 minus 7. Alright. So, first you have to do the work of addition, then subtraction. Again, same rule. What must? There is no bracket, there is no of. So, there is no division also, there is no multiplication. First do addition and again do subtraction. Okay. That means 9 plus 6, 15 minus 7. And 8 is the answer. All right. Okay. Question number 2. 5 is added to the product of 4 and 3. Now please read question properly so that it will be easy for you. Now 5 is added, that means we have to add 5 to the product of 4 and 3. Okay, we have to find the product of 4 and 3 and we have to add that product with 5. All right. Okay. Now solution. 5 is added, that means 5 is added to the product of 4 and 3, that means 4 into 3, 5 plus 4, 3 is 12, that means 12 plus 5, 17 is the answer. In this way, if it is given in language, then we can make mathematical expression and we can do simplify. Okay. 6 is subtracted from the product of 5 and 2. Now please try to understand question properly. Question read once. 6 is subtracted from the product of 5 and 2. Okay. So 5 into 2 minus 6 is equals to 5 to the 10. You have to follow the rule. 10 minus 6. That means 10 minus 6, 4. Okay. Question number 4, place here. 4 is added to the quotient of 24 divided by 6. Now next question number 5. The product of 8 and the quotient of 20 divided by 4. Okay, there are two questions. I am leaving these two questions for you as home assignment. Please here. 4 is added to the quotient of 24 divided by 6. Okay, I will give a hint. 4 is added. Solution of question of 4. Hint. 4 is added. 4 is added. That means you have to use this plus sign. Okay. And quotient of 24 divided by 6. That means 24 divided by 6. Okay, again you have to use the rule. Okay, that means first you have to do division, then again addition. All right, so this for question of 4. Now question of 5. The product of 8 and the quotient of 20 divided by 4, that means the product of 8, solution you can find yourself. The product of 8 and the quotient, the product of 8, that means the product of 8, that means there must be multiplication, and the quotient of 20 divided by 4. Okay, please don't do mistake. First by multiplying 8 into 20, okay, then it will be mistake. According to our rule, first you have to do the work of division. Okay, first do division, again do multiply. Is that clear? Now another question. Simplify. simplify, like 8 plus 12 minus 5 here. In Bodmer's rule, first there is B means bracket. There are different types of bracket. Please here, small bracket, curly bracket, and this large bracket. All right. So first you have to perform the work of small bracket, again curly bracket, and again this big bracket. All right. So there are no any other bracket except this small bracket. So this is very simple. Solution you can do in this way: 8 plus 12 minus 5, 7. So answer it will be 15. Okay, 32. Divide by 14 minus 6 into 3. Already I said first you have to do the work of bracket according to Bodmer's rule. So 32 divided by 14 minus 6. 14 minus 6 it will be 8. Okay, into 3. Is that clear? So according to Bodmer's rule again, first before multiplication you have to do the work of division. So 8 for the 32 into 3 equals to 12 is the answer. Okay, simple. You have to use this rule: bracket of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. If you use this rule properly, then there won't be any chances for mistake. Okay, there won't be any mistake. Okay, now another question, question 4. 40 divide by 5 bracket 16 minus 48 divided by 4. Question 5, 35 minus 15 minus 9 plus 5 divided by 3. These two questions I am leaving for you as home assignment. Okay, you have to use this Bodmer's rule properly, so you will get exact answer. Okay, thank you very much, dear student. We will discuss same type of question in next class. Okay, thank you.